And to our north, Canada says it has foiled a terrorist plot. One of the two arrested suspects was returned to Toronto by jet today. Authorities say the two men, with support from alQaida elements in Iran, had planned to attack a Canadian passenger train. The suspects are not Canadian citizens, and police say this has no link to the Boston bombings. The Royal Mounted Police say no citizens of Canada were in any imminent danger.